Have you ever wondered why oil and natural gas are often mentioned together but are fundamentally different? While both are key energy sources, they power our world in entirely unique ways. Today, we're diving deep into how oil differs from natural gas, starting with the basics and moving into advanced concepts like extraction, processing, and applications. By the end, you'll have a clear understanding of their roles in shaping our energy landscape. Stay tuned, because this is where it gets interesting. Welcome back to Oil and Gas Insights. Today, I will break down the key differences between oil and natural gas. Whether you're new to the industry or looking to deepen your knowledge, this video will provide insights that could change the way you think about energy resources. Let's start with the basics. Oil, also known as crude oil, is a liquid hydrocarbon formed from the remains of ancient marine organisms buried under sedimentary layers for millions of years. On the other hand, natural gas is a gaseous hydrocarbon, primarily composed of methane, formed under similar conditions but with different chemical processes and pressures. While both are fossil fuels, their physical states, compositions, and formation conditions set them apart from the start. Oil is a complex mixture of hydrocarbons with varying molecular weights, ranging from light gases to heavy tars. It often contains impurities like sulfur and nitrogen. Natural gas, on the other hand, is simpler. It's predominantly methane, but can also contain small amounts of ethane, propane, butane, and traces of other gases. The difference in composition directly impacts their extraction, processing, and usage. When it comes to extraction, oil is often pumped from underground reservoirs using drilling rigs. Once extracted, it goes through refining processes to produce fuels like gasoline, diesel, and jet fuel. Natural gas, however, is either extracted alone or alongside oil as associated gas. It's processed to remove impurities and separated into its components, such as methane and ethane. One key difference: natural gas requires additional infrastructure like pipelines and liquefaction facilities to transport and store it efficiently. Both oil and natural gas have unique applications. Oil is primarily used in transportation as gasoline and diesel. It's also a feedstock for plastics, chemicals, and lubricants. Natural gas, on the other hand, is a cleaner burning fuel used for electricity generation, heating, and as a feedstock for fertilizers and hydrogen production. Interestingly, natural gas is also pivotal in renewable energy systems, serving as a backup for solar and wind energy. Environmental impacts are a major difference. Burning oil produces more carbon dioxide and pollutants compared to natural gas, which is considered the cleanest fossil fuel. Economically, oil is often more volatile in price due to geopolitical factors, while natural gas markets are influenced by seasonal demand and infrastructure. Both resources face challenges as the world transitions to greener energy systems, but their roles remain crucial in ensuring energy security. Looking ahead, oil and natural gas are expected to evolve with technologies like carbon capture and storage, CCS, and enhanced oil recovery, ER. Natural gas is also central to the hydrogen economy, where methane is converted into clean hydrogen. The question isn't about choosing between oil and gas, but how we can use both more sustainably as we transition to renewable energy. 2. How is oil different from natural gas? From their formation and composition to their uses and environmental impacts, these two energy sources are as distinct as they are interconnected. If this video helped you understand the differences, hit that like button and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to Oil and Gas Insights for more in-depth content about the energy industry. Drop a comment below with your thoughts or questions. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.